Good morning, sweet, sweet friends. I am coming to you after a really lovely Peloton ride that I needed so badly just to get the sweat going. And I had an idea when I was on the bike. It's a one song challenge, and it's a one song Sun Salutation A challenge. And I want to challenge us to do it together. One song in the morning when we get out of bed every day next week. So starting, you can start today if you want, but Monday through Sunday next week, one song, Sun Salutation A's, for all the benefits of what a Sun Salutation A is. And I'm gonna teach that to you really quick. So it's a super short video, a little tutorial, and then one song, and you can do it every day. It'll be in my YouTube channel. So really quick, what is a Sun Salutation A? I'm gonna read this to you because I thought it was so cool. So what is a Sun A? It is a one singular yoga sequence that alone can do you a world of good in terms of strength, flexibility, overall wellness. And in the classic Sun A, which I'll show you, you can reap the benefits of immunity, boosting, heart health, flexibility, strengthening. There's like a bajillion benefits of it. And you can even look up or Google Sun Salutation A if you want to learn more. But those are the basics. So in the spirit of oblation and worship, this 12-fold sequence is performed in the name of the solar deity. And that's what made me think of it, because the sun is actually out in Michigan today. And even though it's cold and I'm all bundled, the sun is out. So we say this before each sun salutation, just for today, just for the challenge. Om to the radiant one. Om to the dispeller of darkness and the one who brings activity. Om to the universal nourisher. Om to the all-pervading one. So just kind of a little gratitude to the sun today. And now I'm gonna show you these sun A's. So start on your mat. Your feet just kind of plant into the earth, into your mat, fully engaging the entire bottom of the foot on the mat. Inhale, those arms rise up to the sky. Nice big inhale towards the sun, towards the sky. And as we exhale, we forward fold. Feeling that stretch in your hamstrings. Gaze is down towards the floor. Hands are planted, and if you can't quite get your hands down to the mat, you can grab a yoga block. Or just take your hands here, grabbing your elbows. Good. Now plant those hands, feet come back into a low plank. Good. Hips are lowered down. Make sure the creases of those elbows are right, creases of the wrists are right under the shoulders. Good. Feel the strength in that belly. Roll those elbows in. Take a peek. Just kind of take a peek over your mat forward. See how that feels. Come on back and then roll all the way down to shine that beautiful heart forward. Take those shoulders off the ears and feel that stretch through the shoulders, the chest. Maybe even close your eyes. Inhale, curl those toes under. Take the gaze between the legs. Good, I'm gonna adjust here. So you're in down dog now. Down dog, your gaze is between your legs. Fingertips are nice and spread, pushing the hips back. Hold that nice down dog. Now walk the hands back towards your feet and hold that forward fold once again. Wardrobe malfunction here. So in this nice forward fold, you guys feel all that stretching in the back of the legs, undoing any tension, things that we may be holding on to. And then inhale, bring those arms back up. Good. And you can even add a little side bend here if you want. Gently grabbing that wrist, pulling side to side. And then we begin again. So I'm gonna show you again. Inhale, arms rise. Exhale, forward fold. Walk those hands out to that plank. Engage the belly. Good, you can add a couple tricep pulses here. We do that a lot in my class, just for extra strength, but you don't have to. Lower all the way down, shine that beautiful heart forward, toes are on the mat, and then curl the toes under, down dog. Walk the hands back to the feet, let it hang. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, little side bend. Inhaling and exhaling, one breath, one movement for these sun A's. Now hopefully you could hear me as I was instructing. So I'm gonna play this one song for us to flow sun A's together every morning. And it's just a happy song. Hopefully YouTube doesn't block me, but we're gonna make the best of what's around in any situation, any weather, anything that's going on. And let's do this. I want you to do your best version of sun A's, add or take out whatever doesn't work for you every morning this week. Let's just do one song. One song. That's it. Let's do it.
Hello, my friend. It seems your eyes are troubled, care to share your time with me. Won't you say you're feeling low and so a good idea would be to get it off your mind. Turns out love
one breath, one movement. Inhaling and exhaling, meeting in child's pose. Right? Just that one flow, that sun A, that one song to wake you up, get you going. You could even end your day with it. If the morning doesn't work, do it at the end of the day. But I really want to know if you guys take this challenge with me and we do it once a day, morning or night, whenever works for you, let me know how it makes you feel. After day one, day three, day five, it's connecting that breath with the movement that has so many benefits, and then the flexibility, the movement. Honestly, getting out here in nature felt really good too. So if it's sunny and warm enough, throw a sweatshirt on and go out. Thanks, guys. Hope you have an amazing weekend, amazing day. See you soon.